and is set. They're racing for the fifth race, which is the white metal plate, slowing to the stride. Native Prince most slowly out to Saffron Flower, and lost about 10 lengths at the start is Stormborn. Whoopsie Daisy past the 1200, just in front of Samurai in second, Allegria in third. Very close behind is Grand Eyes, being tracked on the outside there by Vitus, hugging the veil in the white and blue as they pass the 1000-meter marker is Shepard. Very close in behind is Iger's Tiger in the white and brown, being tracked there by Angel Coin in the pink and white. Length and a half behind Native Prince and the Saffron Flower as they pass the 800. Whoopsie Daisy about a length in front of Samurai in third is Vitus, Allegria to at the inside. Length and a quarter behind is Shepard on the outside, Grand Eyes, then this Angel Coin, Iger's Tiger is in the center. Then I was the 600, after that is Saffron Flower. Then there's Native Prince Stormborn as the hedge turns for home. Whoopsie Daisy just in front of Samurai is the one galloping up on the outside. Allegria is now making a forward move. Then there's Vitus, Grand Eyes, Iger's Tiger. But Samurai has gone to the front, a length and a half in front of Allegria. The one galloping strongly on the outside. Three length behind is Whoopsie Daisy, Vitus, and Iger's Tiger. But it's going to be Allegria on the outside in the orange cap. Is about three quarters of a length ahead of Samurai. Then there is a Saffron Flower and a Vitus. But Allegria is going to make it quite easily from Saffron Flower. May have got the second spot ahead of Samurai, Grand Eyes. Then there is Iger's Tiger, Vitus, Angel Coin, Stormborn.